Hello viewers, Meg Nikkei here. Excuse me. I'm a little under the weather on this recording. And God knows when I'm going to get this one uploaded to YouTube. But here I am trying to play Bedrock without the internet connected, and it forgets what my skins are. Even the one that I custom made myself wasn't logged on properly. So, I'm just gonna stay like Alex for a while. So, this is our milestone 20th episode. Let's commemorate it somehow by doing something unique. Okay, so. Do something unique. Besides just standing around in the rain. Oh, let's see. Banner. I'm gonna take this down. Drop it. Oh, hello there. I'm just gonna do a silly thing and just stick it on my shield. Oh, my armor looks like crap. I don't know if it's really a thing you can do in Bedrock, but I'm gonna try. Nope! You can't. Make a cake. I could make pie. I don't know. I want to do something special. It's the 20th episode. Well, let me put this back real quick. There you go. Oh, goody, it didn't break the dirt. Because that's a thing that could happen. That it would just break the dirt and just keep growing through. That's why you use something more like glass. But I don't really have a lot of glass with me right now. Yeah, might as well bake a cake. I need another bucket of milk. And some plate. Sit down. Do not sit. You're in my way. As expected, I am underprepared for this. Horribly underprepared. I might as well just put a roof on. I had a whole episode about putting a roof on a house. La 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 la. Ah, yes. I just like playing this game so much that, of course, I am way ahead in the uploading of the episodes that I'm currently recording. Oh, crap! Kill the cow! The maniac! Kill the cow! They must pay! And now I'm dead. I should have just slept. You dogs are standing up. You're standing up. Where were you? Where were you? I needed you. I needed your strength, your power. And you were nowhere to be seen. How could you let me down? Am I faster with golden pants on? We shall see. Excuse me. Clicking on everything but the right buttons. Perhaps I should try rebinding my run key. We sprint. Then killed the cow, killed the sheep, killed me. Skeletons died. And now this for a cake? I'm gonna be out of my mind. Cakes are dangerous. Don't tell Cub fam. My goodness, this is like, don't tell the Hermitcrafters. Someone, there's this crazy person trying to play Minecraft and does the most dangerous things. Kill that sheep, please. Get out of the hole, please. I will bury you alive. I know you can get out, but still. Get out of my way. My beautiful garden. It's kind of hilarious that the water stops before filling in this hole. Look how hard it is. Oops. Never enough dirt to satisfy me. Well, I saw some in a chest a while ago, so that's not so bad. I need it, cow's milk. You killed my precious cow. I need it, it's milk. I need it, cow milk. And he killed the cow. Stupid creeper. Killed the cow. And I need it, milk. Now I'm thinking about setting up another pond. Because I don't want to dump this into the lake. And just stick it there. There, have. I suck at this game. And I'm not even trying to do anything spectacular. I should have known something bad could happen if you're running around without armor. Well, with craptastic armor, and then you go throwing yourself at creepers and skeletons without picking up your sword. I wanted to be like Rambo. I couldn't. I just wanted people to stop telling me I couldn't be like Rambo. I really wanted to be like Rambo. Okay, let's make a cake. How do cakes work? I need sugar, don't I? Yeah, I need sugar. Do I have spare for sugar? Why are y'all pushing each other around? All the sugar cane I grow and I've turned it all into paper? Ow. Yes, hurt me. I had that there. Complimentary ponds for everyone. Oh, yes. So, I've got a lot of work to do in this series. It's a very casual playthrough, so, you know, it can end at any time. Thank you, phone, for being very loud. It is right in front of me, and I have it on full volume. I just don't expect it to go off very often. Nobody calls me. Don't call me! Let me just turn the notifications down. There. No more noisy notifications. Should have done that before. That would have been professional. Now, you know what this series is about. An hour of unadulterated, unedited Minecrafting by someone who's not very good at this game. Very ditzy, somewhat clumsy, easily distracted, because things happen. Let's see. Two. Now what do you want? I need a third bucket? Why is this stuff so expensive? Wowee, I did not realize I had a third bucket of water. Well, Mr. Cow, I'm gonna be back for you soon. Where's that other spot that I was thinking about throwing water down? Whoops. I've been having this double clicking nonsense with my mouse. I don't know if it's a mouse thing. It probably is. There! We can finally make a cake! What kind of cake in real life needs, like, 3 sources of milk? Needs, like, 3 servings of milk thrown into it. We're trying to make a milk cake or something? And no one's explained why there are red things on top. Alright, where do we put this stupid cake? Commemoration of 20 episodes by Tail Feathers. And I'm not even hungry. It's pretty. I guess all the milk was for the icing. I guess if the milk was fatty enough, you'd be making butter or whipped cream out of it. Let's make source blocks. First, gotta milk the cow again. Always need a snack, just in case some friends show up. Gotta have a snack in case your friends show up. Like, oh goody, my friends are here. Let me get you some snacks. Make some source blocks so that I can remind myself that these need to be complementary pawns. Maybe I'll end the series when I hit the 100th episode. It's just so easy for me to get carried away with this idea. So, which one's the source? You're the source. That was wrong. I know nothing. Okay. Maybe I was reading the animation wrong? That didn't make any sense to me. Would you like for me to take your sweet honey? Oh, I need to make a campfire for him first. Anya. Excuse me. So sick. It's just a cold. Or maybe the flu. It's hard to tell. My symptoms were so light. And it all started with exercise. I just wanted to lose weight. So I tried to get back into the habit of trying to run again. I would jog around the house and then take a couple of laps to walk it off. And then I would jog again, take a couple of laps to walk it off. I mean, I can't run for very long. My 3 minutes is about my limit. And then I've got to stop running. Hello, cow. It's nice that you exist. Oh, it's in my front bar. Hello. Would you like to make more cow? Because I do like the idea of having at least 5% of the population here being cow. Another 5% being dog. I suppose the cats deserve at least 2%. And the rest be sheep. Let there be sheep. So yes, sheep, you don't get to be 80% after all. Of course, that would be a nice, fun saying to put on a shirt. 80% sheep. 80% sheep. Oh, cow. Now we do need a few more sheep. 80% sheep. Let there be sheep. Let there be bees. Oops. You've had enough. I don't like how they don't see it coming sometimes. It's just probably their AI going a little bonkers. Oh yes, this is the tiny ravine that I was filling in. Do I have a shovel with me? I do not. Need tools. Need torches. Need everything. I need to make fortune. Because there are diamonds in the ground waiting for me to return to them. Oh yes, I kept mentioning it, but yes, I would like to change the format of the series. So vaguely, the first 10 episodes of the series have been me being silent. And for the last 10 episodes, you've been hearing me talk like a madman. Because I can be pretty talkative when I'm on my own. Dog, why do you get in the way? I don't mind a cat sitting on the furnaces. Of course, the furnaces do get very hot. You should be careful. Don't want your tender bits getting burned. So you need to do agriculture galore. You need to get me a horse or a donkey. I mean, I'm not too into donkeys. They don't go very fast. But seeing Python enjoy his donkey so much got me thinking. But I don't need to do what he does. And now I remember where I put my sugar cane. It's over there. Where did I get this egg from? I guess my 1% chicken is still running around in the world somewhere. So yes, the first 10 episodes have been silent. The last 10 episodes have been me talking like a chicken with his head cut off. So we're gonna try something a little different. I'm going to try doing silent episodes again. Next episode will be a silent episode, then we'll do a talk episode, then a silent episode again. Do I even need a kelp farm? I live right next to the ocean. Yeah, let me fix that. Might want to play with it. If only I had an anvil. Have enough iron to make an anvil? I don't. Oh, gee, will it curse? Everything's just so messy. I'm not even sure what to do with this mess. First off, let's get the food away from all the other stuff. You're a food item, even though you're an empty bowl. I have so much ink. I was murdering a lot of squid. I suppose I should be farming more wood. So the things I should be doing, besides being sick, and don't worry, I'm pretty sure I'm getting better. So I was exercising for about an hour or two for 2 days, and then, don't need that in there. And goodness, I live in the south, and in the south, winter is pretty unpredictable. Actually, that's my food. Always need to keep meat for the dogs. That needs to go into other chests. So it's easy to kind of ignore the fact that you need to stay warm. I tend to ignore the cold, or ignore the fact that I'm cold or chilly. So, I was outside when I was sweaty and it was cold, which is a bad combination. So, of course, I would get sick when it's flu season. And yeah, I'm one of those people who didn't get a flu shot. It's not because I don't believe in getting a flu shot. It's just because I don't have insurance right now, and I don't know how much it would cost. And I also don't know where to get it for free. A lot of excuses. Actually, I need to be making torches. Give me that. Oh, what do you know? I have... Put that down. Sticks. Give me that, too. I need that. Not the other one. Granite. I was hoping I had more wood lying around. Yes, I do. I do. Put that down. I could smelt that. Make some glass. A little bit of glass. Why did I pick up the gunpowder? So, now you know, I plan on changing the format. Yada yada yada. Doing some organizing. It's very boring. Need to organize. I have all these cats and dogs and pigs. I'm not into pigs. I could have made another one. I should have made the other one. Imagine if you could smell the stuff. The honey dripping into the... Ay, caramba! Even with their passive, they're bad. Tried to kill my dog. Must find zombie. Goodness. You know what? Might as well make a to-do list. That helps. I've seen other people do it in their series. Why not do it myself? I'm just going to make a bunch, like, 6 signs. No, just make the regular stack. Just the regular 3 signs and just put as much on each sign as I can. I can still hop up like this. Parkour! First sign. How do things work? Let's see. Kill hidden zombie. Slime. Improve garden. Say farm, not garden. Organize flowers. Whoops. Get more iron. Cannot spell. Oops. What the world? Escape. Let's see. Restore a village. Restore villagers. Let me say it like this. Hire villagers. build village wall. Keep this out. Of course, I'm standing in a problem right now. Build house. What's the point in having it? Hello, bee. The flower's right next to the house. Get a horse. Get a horse and donkey. Oh, it doesn't fit. The way you move around on signs is very different in Bedrock than in Java. Let's sleep on this last
bed. Bed is too far away. This bed is occupied.
Occupied by me? I like having the text-to-speech thing on. I know I underutilized it in one of my my silent episodes, so I'll try to be careful to just let him talk it out next time. Rabbit farm! Thank you for reminding me. You there in the corner of the screen. That's part of the reason why we're collecting the honey, so that the rabbits will never, ever leave us again. Rabbit farm's just an alternative source of meat for dogs. Name dogs. I owe one of these dogs the name Jitterbug for this weird glitchy thing they do in the water sometimes. Do I need more dogs? I will always need more dogs. Wolf's not a dog until you name it. You can tame them, but they're still wolves. Still chasing the little skeletons. Enchant stuff. When you're more specific, it helps. Because I can just enchant a few things, but what I really want is fully enchanted armor and enchanted tools. And then improve everything up to diamond level. Or either get enough villagers to buy everything at diamond level. Which is gonna take forever. Cactus farm! That helps grow things. Will this fit? No. It did not fit. But yes. You're blocking the sun. I can't read it through your digital butt. But while the rabbit is there, let me see if I can help him find meaning in his adult life. The meaning of life for us adults. Yeah, get the carrot out of my hand so I don't lead him to a gruesome death. Oh, he fell down on his own. Of course that's a thing that happens. Oh my gosh, there's so much honey. It's dripping everywhere. These bees, they work too hard. And I will get stung, and then the bees will die if I do that. Oh my god! Oh, the flow of the waters. and that's why we made the torches. There's already a torch here. Put a torch there! And there. And ah. At least have everything has a sandy color. I don't want gravel, granite. People hate on diorite. I'd rather hate on granite. It's just not my thing. You will remain. It's already been 30 minutes. 30 minutes of terror. Lots of things to do and improve. Please stay out of the holes. It was so hard to convince these dogs to get out of the holes. I'm sorry. I'll find a new home for you. I promise. Pick. Yeah, it's too far from the water source, but it'll still grow. Oh, hello, chicken. So you're the source of my egg supply. Our 1% chicken. One day it'll be a 2%. Not sure. Kill sheep, please. Thank you. We'll make more later. Thank you for experience. I'm just holding down the button. Torch. Good. Sacrifice. Thank you for your tribute. Whoops. Oh, that was everything. And it didn't give me much back. Stingy. I need Boris to eat. I need more water over here too. Converging streams? Perhaps? Whoops. Now I've ruined everything. That should just love me. How I ruined everything. Now I had to plan it all over again. Don't I just love myself? Get back in the ground. Kill this one too. Don't y'all feel good about yourselves? Feel good about each other? Don't you want to fill the world with your love? Hey, Mr. Cow. You want more cows in your life? Don't you want more cow in your life? Yes, you need more cow in your life. Yeah, a few more baby sheep too. Ow! Ow! Why are we being so violent? This isn't right! Everyone, there's plenty of love in the world. We don't need to throw each other into tiny holes and the deep holes and stuff like that. Oh my goodness, there is so much violence. I knew nothing. I understood nothing at all. Yeah, get your delicious looking selves out at home, please. I have to rely on the AI to do it. They don't like being in holes anyway. Let me get my crazy self in bed. So, I went exercising for 2 days. Stayed outside when it got cool. And then the next day or the day after that, I woke up and my back and shoulders ached so badly. And I was like, yep, I'm sick. And it was tolerable. I could have taken medicine if I wanted to, but it was tolerable. I think I'm just gonna make a cake every 20 episodes and just have a tower of cake and never touch it. Right? For cake is not to be eaten. It is to be admired. Sheep must die. Wow. That sheep was not having a good day. Jitterbug! Get out of the water! You jitterbug need to get out of the water. I don't think they made a puppy. And here's the weird part. We're gonna kidnap these orange tulips. Ooh, thank you. Kidnap orange tulips and put them on the top of the mountain. Part of my organized flowers thing. Wow, there are lots of orange tulips here. I kind of wish that we had yellow tulips now. But would that be too many yellow flowers in the game? Because we already have sunflowers. Move. Move. Holding down the button. Just spamming orange tulips everywhere. Must get more. Bring them to the height. This is our only source of orange dye. Besides before you mix dyes. Our natural source of orange dye. They shall be held esteemed above all. Before they added these orange tulips to the game, you had to get yourself a red flower and a yellow flower. So if I were to add a new flower to Minecraft, I'd add a flower that actually gave me purple dye. Because alliums do not give me purple. They give me magenta. Lilacs. I think lilacs give you magenta as well. You can't shift click in the crafting. Also magenta. I don't care about magenta. I care about purple. Violet is the closest thing to violet that this game's got. And I want it. Actually, I don't really want you in this block because, man, I guess I got a little shear there. Let's fix it up a little bit. This is where making a shovel actually makes sense. Showing its filthy rocks. Don't show everyone your filthy stone. This is gonna hurt. Oh gosh! Rabbit killed himself! Kill sheep. Slight terraforming just to get rid of some of the sheerness of that. It was too sheer. Like, I don't mind a sheer face, just not so sheer that you're showing your rock and that it automatically kills anything climbing up and down this thing. We don't want to auto death. This is not an OP server. I've got to stop smashing my face into the dirt. It kind of hurts. I heard that. Pups! To me! Oh, I meant to eat. But yes, we do need some torches around here. Oh, goodness. I know wolves can eat raw fish. Can they eat cooked fish? No. They won't touch that at all. I believe in miracles. Come on. Praise the Lord, you two. Get sexy. Go on. You can do it. Why do these dogs need so much encouragement? Stupid game. Breed these wolves. Oh, he lost interest. So soon. Just take my frustrations out on sheep. Because y'all keep coming in my garden like you want something. The wheat's not ready yet. Stupid. Just take it out on sheep. Cow! Let's get your numbers up a little bit more. I might not breed another cow after this. Mourn the rabbit, who had no reason to suicide, but did. All he needed was a partner. And someone decided to go... I don't know, it's not impossible to make that jump. I really should be using fence posts. And not dirt. Die. Hi. Hello, hello, hello. Yes. Need an axe. Because apparently we're having a growth stage problem. Let me put these flowers down. They're also very distracting. I didn't mean to do that, but I'll leave it there. I suppose my cat wishes to get a hobby. That's very fine. I really enjoy him being so outgoing. Ah, oh, dang it. It's too big. It cut right through the dirt. What am I supposed to do with this much tree? People want to diss on birch trees, but birch trees are totally the easiest tree. They only spawn in oversized. They don't just decide to grow themselves beyond your reach. Whenever you plant it, they always stay within reach. But oak trees, you know, you give an oak tree a chance and it just goes, you know, to infinity and beyond. And it's like, ugh. That's why I don't really like farming oak. Because you have to put a cap on it. And dirt's a terrible cap. Terrible. Fill her up. Well, I appreciate it if you don't mind me being my talky, silly self. And that you don't mind this being a very casual series. I mean, some people just want to speedrun everything, and the world's not all about speedrunning. My head hurts. I have a sinus headache. So it's just like some kind of weird torture device squeezing my skull. I need to go driving later today, so in a couple of hours I need to drive somewhere, so I don't really want to take any medicine, like maybe drowsy or something. I will be hurt if a tree decides to grow. I'm like, surprise! I know you just cut down one, but have another one. Like Minecraft. Don't be cute with me. Don't be cute, Minecraft. I don't need any more tree right now. Not while I'm up here trying to break all this down. Look at all this. I can't tell what's going on through all these leaves. Look at this. Look at this. It's so messy. You better... Ouch. Let's get rid of the dirt ceiling because that doesn't work. And it just looks disgusting. Like, who puts dirt in the sky? Huh? Nerd. Kidding. Ow. My face. Oh, I need to eat something, too. Don't worry, I have a drink. And I was drinking it a few times. But, my goodness, how many rabbits die nearby my house? Oh yes, the nether. That should be something we discuss. I'm not going to mention that for now. It's just easier not to. Nether's just a can of worms for me. Because we have to find a fortress, and fortresses are difficult, depending on where you spawn. So, let's try to put these flowers down before the episode's over. Strangely enough, I kind of like just having white flowers up here, and maybe the peonies. They're nice. So... See, these are white, so let me just sporadically dot them around. Do not knock your brother off. Da, 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 da. Do not knock yourself off. Maybe I should have said that as well. These dogs, they figure out all kinds of things. Don't worry, zombie, we'll find you one day. Rabbit, don't worry, your time will come. To find a mate and do things that grown-ups do. Ooh, tribute. From our 1% chicken? Our 1% resident chicken. You don't usually see him, but you know he's out there. He's doing his best. Terraforming. Birch tree, you treat me right. You don't overgrow. You don't overstep your boundaries. Ugh, you need it too. Okay, just go ahead and get the second one. I do need another chest, so I'll leave that there. Water sound effect. And I bet they came out of the hive thinking it was time to get to work. Bad. I didn't really think about waiting for the smoke. Stupid sheep, leave that kid alone! Don't look at me. I just love how wild and overgrown the area looks. I just love it. Resident birch tree, we will be asking things of you. Man, that looks messy. So messy. Exposed to stone. Invest in a shovel eventually. Show the land your dominating spirit. Show off that beautiful, beautiful stone. Show it off a little bit more. You don't understand, pup. The sheep, they need to see it. They need to see the stone. Kidnapped orange flowers. I don't know, I might bring some of them back. They look pretty good here. Let them see stone. Let them see stone. And back to the top of Fire Mountain. For the Orange Tulip Mountain. Need to put some torches up here to ready to show off. Oh, that's all I had. The radiating spirit must be seen. Let it captivate the sheep. That the fear, the glory of orange tulips. So messy. So let's review. It's just been very odd. But now that my nose is running and, you know, my sinuses are driving me crazy, I know my cold is almost over, so just give it about a week and they'll be back to normal. And I'll try to be more careful when I exercise, and when it gets cold or when I think it feels cold, I'll go back inside and take a shower like sane people do. I mean, exercising shouldn't be bad for you. It's just how you go about doing it. Like, never do more than you can handle. Such as if you're going to weight lift, just start with the fives, okay? Start with the fives. Then work up slowly to 10, and we'll see from there. Don't just go guns blazing. Like, you can't hold yourself back, because that's how you make mistakes, and then you get really hurt. You're so hurt. I know winter is usually a very questionable time to be working out, but, you know, if you really want to fight off the... You want to fight off the holiday feasting... exercise, or either put some of that holiday roast in the freezer. All that holiday feast you've been getting, put some of it in the freezer. It'll last longer. It'll still taste good when you take it out of the freezer. I know it's really tempting to eat as much as everyone else does, but just hold back a little bit. One plate of food is more than enough for several hours. And even after several hours have passed, you really shouldn't be eating after midnight. Because it just confuses your body into doing things that it doesn't really have to do. Have a torch, rabbit. I'm going over time in this episode. Not by long, but I'm gonna get better soon. And of course, you're probably gonna get this episode long after I've made it. Die, please die. Die, die. Give my dogs your meat. And die, die, die. Die. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I need to hire him. But I just not tonight. Oh, it looks glorious from here. Do not converse with the enemy, stupid sheep. Doesn't matter if it's not very even. We just need to eliminate as many spawning spaces as possible for now. Yes, return to the light. Shoot! I wasn't facing him head on. Stop shooting at the dang nugs! Shoot at me! I'm the one wearing armor! Yeah, I still got it on. I'm wearing gold armor. This stuff will break down very fast. Sometimes I'm just afraid that walking in it is enough to break it. Oh, keep that in mind when you put a helmet on a zombie. That the longer the zombie's in the full sunlight wearing that helmet, the more likely that helmet's breaking down. So you're like, oh, if I just give him a helmet, it'll be okay. That helmet's gonna break. I don't know what the rates are, or if it differs in Java from Bedrock. I mean, a lot of things in Bedrock are different than Java, so always take that into account if you were a previous Java player. Like, I know some people are like, well, I already have one version, I don't need to play the other one. Yes, you do. You do. Because there are idiosyncrasies about each version, and you're going to want to explore them. Like how, before the next update, you could just swing your sword like Madman and hit things. Whereas in Bedrock, you couldn't do that for a long time. And I know that really drove people nuts. It drove them nuts. I know you shookly. Did Mo Yang ever explain why they felt they needed to do it like that? Oh, I'm getting so sidetracked. I'm supposed to be explaining things. So I'm going to get well soon. God knows when you're going to get this episode. Hopefully I'm already well before you see this episode. I still notice it on Java that when you shear a sheep, that in Java, the sheep's face stays white and you have no idea what color the sheep was before you sheared it. I think that's really stupid. Mojang, fix your sheep. Bedrock's got it right. You can do it too. Java can be right too. But yeah, believe it or not, Bedrock does some things better than Java does. Like, I think someone mentioned rendering might be better in Java, in Bedrock than Java. Or at least you don't have as much lag issues. But, you know, I think rendering in Java lets you see further. Because depending on what your computer can do, it might not let you do a lot of far distance rendering in Bedrock. Oh, you stupid skelly shot at you. This isn't supposed to be an episode talking about which version is better than the other one. They're both awesome. Totally awesome. It's going over time so I can explain what I plan on doing. So the next episode's going to be a silent episode. You don't have to hear me, but I will try to make comments in the chat and let the text-to-speech do its thing. No, I don't want you to kill the sheep. We're gonna spruce things up. We're gonna get a little more technical. I'm not a very technical Minecrafter. I don't do redstone. This is a very casual series. When we hit episode 100, we'll put it into it no matter what's going on. I know, it'll be a sad day. But yeah, it's really easy to get to 100 hours because I really like this game. Why are you alone? That is very rare. Did you, like, spawn in or something? Or did the sheep knock you away from your parent? So weird. Oh, I have no coal. Oh, that was the hidden zombie. Oof. Lots of flowers in my inventory. So, we're changing the format. Got a list of projects to do for the series. Things will get more fun eventually, if I can remember where things go. So, this will be so pretty when I get the garden fixed. Yeah. That's all for now. That's all for now.